legend, The Undertaker. The following contest is an Iron Man match. Making his way to the ring, representing power and glory from Death Valley. Weighing in at 299 pounds, The Undertaker!
The most spine-tingling, awe-inspiring entrance in WWE history. The mind games begin when Undertaker enters the arena.
Let there be light.
And his opponent, from Manchester, England, weighing in at 140 pounds, Joe Showstopper.
There is an absolutely big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
And I'd be remiss if I didn't at least mention the high level of respect with which he competes.
And it really is so refreshing, Michael. I wish more superstars had the same level of respect that he clearly has.
Thank you.
Corey, what's the strategic approach in an Iron Man match?
You just need to pick up a fall as fast as possible so that your opponent has to play catch-up. If you can't do that, you're going to be fighting an uphill battle the whole way.
By no means is the first fall a guarantee, though. We've seen plenty of big Iron Man match comebacks in the past. You cannot give up hope in a match like this.
It's going to take more than that.
Finds a way to reverse.
And Undertaker showing such creativity.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. Bringing it back between the ropes. Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Just a step quicker.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Wow, can't believe the Undertaker got out of that one.
Big elbow.
Start digging the hole.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
These are grueling encounters. Corey, how important is it to score the first fall in this matchup?
It's of the utmost importance because technically it could be the only fall of the match. Whether it be a pinfall or a countout, as long as you have a point advantage on your opponent, it doesn't matter what the number is.
And well, it's a huge psychological advantage too. Whoever it is that gets that first fall, if they can, you know momentum is on their side.
Guys, I've talked with superstars who've competed in Iron Man matches, and each and every one of them said that there's almost no preparing for the grueling nature of this contest.
He weaves out of the way.
Uh-oh, from way up high. And a longer way down.
Last ride.
Taker has him up. Here we go. He's already spending that winner's purse.
But now, can Undertaker capitalize?
Again, the clock continues to tick down. This is an Iron Man match. Looking for the victory!
Gonna take more than that.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the action from this week, just go to WWE's Facebook page, YouTube channel, Twitter, and more to get all caught up. It's going to be interesting who comes up on top early on in this contest.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Wow, can't believe The Undertaker got out of that one.
Oh, nasty impact.
We are seeing a next level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that. Stomping down. We've got a cover. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Are you kidding me? The Undertaker laughs at stuff like that.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
That connected. I think that was harder than the first time, Cole.
Ooh-wee.
And Undertaker showing such creativity.
Backdrop suplex. Eludes the attack. Oh, what a counter. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Big boot.
Brought in the hard way. Uh-oh, from where?
Off into the pen. Two.
This one's about to end.
Stone. That kind of move makes a statement.
Moves like that have a way of reverberating throughout the entire body.
He evades the attack.
Takedown.
Wow, I can't believe The Undertaker got out of that one. Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Uh-oh, submission move.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Booty boot.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Torso now.
He's been going for his core all night, it seems.
Hell's Gate! Hell's Gate!
Hell's Gate! This is real bad.
The Gogo Plata's locked in.
The submission move that's tapped many, many men in his career.
Moments away now for the Dead Man.
He picks up the early fall.
What's he gonna do with it?
DDT!
And into the count. And they kick out at two.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Back in the ring again.
Great reflexes.
Undertaker draining the life out of his opponent.
The Undertaker looking to bury another victim.
Look out here.
Look out!
He comes up short here.
He looks off his game right now, Michael. The Undertaker got him there.
Once more, Undertaker.
Look at this.
He got out of the way.
Uh-oh. Going for the ride. Look out.
Perched up top.
Lightning fast reflexes.
The Taker with the body punches, man.
Ooh. He's running on empty right now.
If I'm his opponent, I'm going for the cover immediately. Then I'm going for another, and another, and another. This is where he can really pull away.
Got the arm. Oh, my goodness, crushing it. No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Buster plants him. Wow, can't believe The Undertaker got out of that one.
This is the beginning of the end. Here we go.
Oh, my God.
For the win.
Two. And he gets the fall.
Taker has him up. Here we go.
Here's his window. Will he take advantage?
Will the second time procure results?
He gets another fall.
This could be huge.
DDT
planted. That's gotta be it. Too soon.
Back inside the ring.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Crashing through the table.
His shoulders are down.
One, two. He almost makes it look easy as he scores the fall.
Big boot. Undertaker taking souls and digging holes. The advantage is squarely in his corner.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Well scouted reversal there.
Gets him with a counter. Straight punch. This place is going insane!
The ground beneath my feet is shaking. Uh-oh, from way up high.
Booming boot. You know, you have to be in the absolute best condition to compete in one of these grueling Iron Man matches. The WWE Universe is coming unglued, an absolute fever pitch here.
Through the table, through the table.
He's expressing pain now.
There's no doubt in my mind he's going on instinct at this point. And unfortunately, I'm not so sure instinct can carry him all the way until the clock hits zero.
And the midsection is taking quite
grit, evading possible disaster there.
Quick pin. Is this it? He's got plenty of gas left in the tank.
Still a lot more fight left.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Oh, back elbow. Boom, what a forearm.
Uh-oh. Going for the ride.
Choke slam.
He could do it here. And Undertaker kicks out.
That's too early for that.
And Undertaker showing such creativity.
Back now inside the ring.
Devastating elbow. Big clothesline.
Not showing much fight here.
Yeah, he looks absolutely out of it, Cole. Undertaker visualizing the end. Here it comes.
Hell's Gate is locked in.
Uh-oh. Here we go.
Hell's Gate submission. The Undertaker has it locked in.
With that, he scores the fall there.
Reversal. What a counter.
Oh, look at this. Raining right hands.
Non-stop blows.
Running knee. He's got him by the neck. Look at this.
The attack on the torso continues.
Wise move taking out the core here, Michael. And it's the Undertaker able to break free.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Brought in the hard way.
The Undertaker will not rest in peace. The Undertaker looking to bury another victim.
Shots to the body.
Treating their opponent like a heavy bag.
Uh-oh. We're going to see it.
Uh-oh. He's in trouble here.
Hopped up. No way.
Yes way.
What power.
Spiked him.
Wow.
And he goes for the pin.
Be kidding me.
Wow, can't believe the Undertaker got out of that one.
Oh, big boot.
Really just laying it in.
Elbow drop right on point.
And there's the mind games of the Undertaker.
Taker has him up. Here we go. Tombstone!
Good night.
Well, there's only one thing left to say, guys. Rest in peace.
That has got to be the one.
Undertaker gets a late score.
Undertaker showing such creativity. Booming boat. Brought in the hard way.
The Demon of Death Valley with destruction on his mind.
Taker has him up. Here we go. Tombstone!
Good night.
If that's not it, I don't know what is.
That is a huge opening for the Undertaker.
But what will he do with it?
Oh, I knew that was coming.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
The better part of valor.
And he's heading back in.
Saw that one coming. And now that one's countered.
This is nothing short of amazing.
Incoming. Jumping, leaping attack.
Will this be enough?
This one's not over yet.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. Down to the floor. Oh, clothesline! We got a cover.
I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
Man, Undertaker was almost dead and buried, but has enough strength to kick out and battle on.
Going for the ride!
Choke slam! This match may be nearing its limit.
He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
Tough spot to be in.
Oh, look at this aggression in the corner.
Yeah, boot right in the jaw.
He just cannot be caught.
Great agility there.
Thrust right to the throat.
A man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Sam Jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Here's the cover for the win!
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Oh!
Arm drag.
Brent narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
He has him right where he wants him.
Popped up. No way.
Yes way!
What power!
Spot him! This, here he goes for the win!
One, two!
Are you kidding me?
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
I can't believe The Undertaker got out of that one.
Wasn't expecting that.
Booming boot!
Oh, watch these rapid fire body shots from the dead man.
Ooh.
What does the calloused heart of The Undertaker have in mind?
Slam!
Bring out the body bags. This one's about to end.
Stone pile driver. Is it enough? Two.
Undertaker gets a late score.
Hooked up and
great evasion.
Clothesline.
Uh-oh. Going for the ride.
Choke slam. That should do it right there.
One, two.
Oh, he's at it. Two.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
He's playing with him now.
Popped up, no way.
Yes way.
What power.
Driver.
Wow,
he could pin his opponent right here.
One, two.
He gets a fall there.
And it's The Undertaker, able to break free.
Cover.
Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
Not yet. Oh, look at this, raining right hands.
It's non-stop blows.
Oh, a knee. Lights out.
Looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
What a clothesline!
Ouch!
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Kick right in the midsection.
Nice Russian leg sweep.
Uh-oh. Go for the ride! Choke slam!
A bad spot to be in for Undertaker.
There's no doubt in my mind he's going on instinct at this point. And unfortunately, I'm not so sure instinct can carry him.
This could do it!
What's it going to take to keep him down?
So resilient.
Point of the elbow, nip. And Undertaker showing such creativity. What power! Him.
That might have put the exclamation point on this one.
The peak had ended here.
He's got him.
One, two.
He somehow gets the fall.
Hooked him.
Wow, I can't believe The Undertaker got out of that one.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Taker has him up. Here we go.
Rest in peace.
Glad I put my money on that guy tonight.
That is exactly what The Undertaker needed.
He gets one there. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Back in from the floor. Avoiding trouble there.
We got a rope break.
And it's The Undertaker, able to break free.
Undertaker can sense he's got the upper hand, feeling good about his chances.
Toss to the outside.
Clothesline right on point.
The Undertaker gets the W. The Undertaker wins it.
Let's take a little look at some of the action from that match. Wow.
that's a well-earned victory if I've ever seen one.
The legend of The Undertaker grows with this emphatic victory by the Phenom.
What a matchup that was. Truly incredible.